Bali. Okay guys, now we are going to Bali Island. Bali is an island and the smallest province of Indonesia. It includes a few smaller neighboring islands and has its capital of Denpasar at the southern part of the island. Bali was inhabited around 2000 BC by Austronesian people. They migrated originally from Southeast Asia and Oceania through maritime Southeast Asia. Balinese culture was strongly influenced by Indian, Chinese, and particularly Hindu culture beginning around the 1st century AD. Let's explore some Balinese culture and dance. The famous one in Bali is the Barong Kris dance. The Barong play represents an eternal fight between good and evil spirit. At the end, good wins. Barong is a mythological animal, represents good spirit, and Rangda, a mythological monster, represents an evil one. Then two girl dancers appeared, represents the servants of the evil monster who's planning to lay trap. Then evil monster wants to kill the prince Sadeva, and eventually monster fails, fight continues.
In ancient Bali, nine Hindu types of religions existed, namely Pashupata, Bhairava, Shiva, Vaishnava, Bodha, Brahma, Rasi, Sura, and Ganapatya. Interestingly, each sect has specific deity as its personal godhead.
What I like in Bali?
Bali. It's sunny. It's beche. It's beche. It's rainy. It's rainy. But it's lovely. It's lovely. If you think daily. Daily. It's jolly. It's jolly.
Song, repeat.
Bali. It's sunny. It's sunny. It's beachy. It's beachy. It's rainy. It's rainy. But it's lovely. It's lovely. It's jolly. It's jolly.